Hey everyone, it's Bobby from Lego Birds with another spring warbler warm-up video, and this one is going to cover Blackburnian Warbler. And the bright males in the spring are almost unmistakable when you see them well. They have a fiery orange throat that really just glows in the treetops when the sun catches it. It's almost like a scarlet tanager glows, not in terms of the same color, but in terms of the same type of glowing effect. And the facial pattern has basically this dark triangular patch in the cheek, and that is surrounded almost completely by orange in the throat and kind of the eyebrow and kind of behind the cheek here as well. And they have a pale underside with dark streaking in the sides, usually not too heavy streaking, it's pretty sparse, and also big white wing patch. You can see that on this one as well. And on the back they have pale braces, which is unique. And in terms of comparison species, maybe yellow-throated warbler is the closest confusion species with Blackburnian, and on paper it seems like that might be a pretty easy pair to separate, but really under field conditions, it can be tricky sometimes, especially when you see them from underneath, which isn't very unusual for either of those species. They tend to be high up in the trees a lot of the time. And you can see, so this is a Blackburnian warbler, and this is a yellow-throated warbler from a similar angle. So you can really see how close they actually are. And some things to focus on would mainly be the head pattern. So you can see a lot more of the orange tones in the Blackburnian warbler, especially in the eyebrow area and kind of behind the cheek. Whereas yellow-throated warbler, the yellow is a lot more just pure bright yellow. Usually no orange tones at all. And then the eyebrow is also white and this patch behind the cheek as well. So just something to be aware of. Usually if you will stay on the birds, you'll see enough to separate them. But just be aware that from a quick glance, they can kind of resemble each other. And drab Blackburnian warblers have plumage features that are basically dialed back versions of the bright males in the spring. And usually they have kind of an orangey yellow throat and a similar but more pale dark gray cheek patch and white underside with usually very sparse streaking. It's, you know, the males are pretty light and the females are even lighter than that. And they also have the pale braces on the back and so on. I did a full video on the drab ones for my fall warbler series, so you can check that video out for more details, and I'll put a link to that in the description. And if you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.